Oh, squirrels.
We're back with your friends.
Beautiful baubles. They're beautiful, aren't they, Ellie? $3.99, eh? Mr. Bean. Yeah, I've got children, Ellie. I've got to move the camera off. Look at this for tinsel, Ellie. Oh, yeah. Crack. What's that smell? $9.99 crackers. What does that stink? I think we should have gone up the other aisle, Ellie. Oh, this is just stationery.
Into the bag.
That's nice, a tree. Ah. Oh, that's pretty. Wow, look at those balls. They're big balls.
Big balls.
You need a big tree for them. Oh, they're nice. Took it near me. I've just been choked with perfume. Oh, it's just something decorative, isn't it? Oh, look at the baubles.
Oh, look, ballerina slippers.
Yeah, peacock. I don't know what the price is on them.
£3.99.
£10.
Oh, that was
great. Yeah. They're beautiful, guys. Look at these. They're really beautiful. Oh, that's lovely.
Look at that.
See, that's what you do with a big one. That's beautiful, Ellie. Look.
Yeah, you need a big tree.
You need a good sized tree. And then you've got these. I think that's like a... Oh, that's a pear.
That's
not bad. $2.99.
No.
What?
Sweet.
Pear. Ellie's found sweet. They're not bad, Ellie. $2.99. That's a weird one. They're like pink. $2.99. It's like an icicle, isn't it? Oh, Ellie's dropped the ball. Me and Ellie had to move because a woman had, I think, a bottle of perfume on. Ah, they're not dear, you know.
They're not.
If you shop around, like the tinsel is a big, thick tinsel,
$2.99. Yeah, but they do last year by year.
That's what I mean, it'll last a long time.
But even the ones that do, like the themes.
Yeah, look at the size of this place, guys, for anyone that's not... I've done a video before. This is more busy than it was last time me and Ellie come. That's nice. $12.99. Eh?
You've got literally every colour scheme, haven't you?
Look at the size of these baubles.
You need a big tree for them.
£15 a ball. Oh, they're nice.
They're pretty.
Remember, what was it one year we wanted a black Christmas tree for Phil? Black decorations, we know where to come now, look.
Yeah, it's typical.
Ellie's found crackers.
Why is that £20? 8 crackers with a hot motto and a snap. Acting up game. Great party fun. So you get a game, a hat and a motto with that one.
That's half price. Oh.
And these are £20.
Yeah. Half price, Ellie.
Well, that one, which is the same one. You've also got them in red.
No, they're the same, sweetie, look. Half price deal now, they were 20. You see what I mean?
Yeah.
Oh, hang on, red. It's all right, I'm following Ellie. Oh, you got this one.
got so, gold one.
Yeah, so what's the next one?
You've got silver.
Now, £10, guys.
And you've got the red ones.
Wow.
You spelled it right.
What? Ah, Ellie!
They actually spelt my name right.
Special friend.
Evie.
Yeah, there's another Ellie, look. You can never get one with Ellie's name. Or spelt right. Most of them are gone now. Oh, these are cute. Wow, Ellie, feel the weight of that. I get so excited. Oh, I can't see a price, guys. $2.99. Oh, it's got your name on. I wonder if Sue's there.
Hang on, so we got L's. Where's the S's?
I'm going to get copyright with this music, but never mind.
No way!
Wow! There's a few. Oh! Wherever Ellie goes.
Yeah, I'm ignoring that.
Unicorn.
Where's the S's? That's pink. Sophie. Scarlet. Maisie. Sienna, Sky.
There are some more here while Ellie's looking. More big baubles. Wow. Ellie.
Ooh.
£10. But it's cheaper to buy the other one. Oh, isn't that nice? Light up reindeer. It's not for sale, it's a decoration.
Yeah, look, $8.99. Decorated dining room. That's
a good
price,
isn't it? Dining table set. Not bad, £9. Yeah. And 70 traditional hanging decorations, £20. All your Christmas flowers. Have you picked up anything, Ellie?
Yeah.
Ah. This is where my daughter gets upset.
They've tough the batteries out.
Yeah, stop kids playing it.
Not fair.
Silver snow.
I thought that squeaked. Oh my god! They jump and somersault. Remember? Rock, 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 rock. Split. Rock, 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 rock.
Oh flip. Yeah! Yeah. Elf on the shelf.
I can't believe they're still selling them.
All the trains.
Look. Mrs. Claus's kitchen.
£130.
Oh. Mrs. Claus doing the cookies.
Then you've got the train at 64.
24, you've got the Christmas shop.
The village post office, what's that one? 40.
£80 for Santa's gift.
Oh, look at the Ferris wheel. What's that one?
120.
And then the clock. I'm going to get copyright with this Christmas music.
Yeah, and who likes robins? Look, Santa's.
Yeah, penguins. More penguins. Shall we head up back onto the other aisle?
See, it's looking at me.
A little more there. I've got to show you these. For your feet. Feel that.
Oh,
it's a massage. Oh, it's a massage one. That's a nice gift. And then you've got a Santa one. £25. Fairy. 20, there's quite a few on here.
Got all your calendars for $5.99. I like the way you
were calendar. Yeah, I'm after getting a thingy as well this year. Michael Jackson, so if you find one, let me know. $5.99 they are.
Yeah.
Oh, you've got more. Who's that?
Your Minnie.
It's Ellie's dog.
Oh, my.
Different ones again.
Your fairy dog.
Same price. All my fairy stuff.
That's cool.
But it's the fairy stuff for the Christmassy time, isn't it?
Yeah.
I will get this fairy garden sorted. Ellie? I'm not saying a word again.
Oh, we're coming to the ball.
Yeah.
Well, I think that's the fake one,
though. Yeah.
But
it'll last all year round, won't it?
Yeah, but would it look right,
babe? I was going to say, I don't think it look right. And then you've got the holly, 34 there.
Holly's not too bad, but...
Ellie, do you want nuts? Nuts? Are they nuts? Oh, no. It's all right. I've had to put my glasses up because I can't... Are they nuts? Oh, the pine cones. £7 a bag. I thought they were nuts. Scented pine cones. £7. Wreaths. 30. No. My hands on my face. $9.99. More. Oh, we've got the biscuits now. All shortbread. That's what I needed, wasn't it? Shortbread. Oh, don't tell me they're shortbread. 6 mince pies. Perfectly baked, crumbly, buttery pastry packed with plump, fruity, vine fruits, tangy, peel and spices. They look lovely. 2 boxes for £6. Is there any other shortbreads, Rick?
£5.
Whoa.
Look how big it is, and it's lint.
That's not bad for lint chocolate. Is there any other shortbread than this? Because I need shortbread.
I'm on chocolate. Look.
Oh, I'll have one of them. Salted caramel.
Yeah, I picked one up.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Sounds gross, but it's nice. Bruschetta and raspberry flavoured truffles for fiver. But that's good for a gift as well.
Ah, is there any other truffles besides them?
I've seen a couple.
Look at that.
You've got
nuts and fruits, £15 a tin.
Marzipan?
No.
Liqueur
that can't
cake.
Be the only truffles.
Panettone.
Liqueur cake, £3.99.
I don't know what Le Big Kitchen Hearts is.
No, I don't.
See? Green and blacks. Phil.
Yeah, truffles. He's after truffles, but there's surely got to be more than that one box there. Eh? I can only find one. Oh, Ellie's on the drink.
Cinnamon, ginger and cardamom? Gin, darling. Oh, look, chocolate liqueurs, vodka, gin bean bourbon.
I'm just going to ask a member of staff because he could be somewhere else, Ellie. Where? Yeah, but it's in a...
Cherry dark chocolate what are you after?
Truffles?
No, shortbread.
You know, I want Scottish shortbread.
That's Scottish shortbread.
What's that?
Yeah, with the mousse on it.
What's the mousse on? Yeah, but are you paying for the tin?
Most of the time, yeah.
Yeah. I'll keep looking, if not, I'll get a tin. Ellie? Do you want a giant biscuit?
Oh! Yeah, well, that's a con, though, because you won't have to pay for
anything. No. £10.99. This is a good Christmas gift. Festive ales. New Year's ale. Christmas ale. New Year's Day ale. Can't see a price for you, I'm looking.
You wanted a hamper.
Oh, £10.99. What? I'll come to you now. Classic biscuits, £9.49. Hang on, I've just got to find Ellie. Pigs and blankets. Ah! Do you know? Ellie? You know what I've been after? Cashew nuts. All the nuts, but not cashew. No. Twiglets. Cracker crisp. What did we get last year? Was it Twiglets, you and Philip? This here, because you mentioned it the other day and I said I haven't got any. Is it that?
Cheese nuts.
Right, you want that? Right, look out for cashew and truffles. They've got more than one box. Right, what was you on about, Ellie? Wow! That's nice. Afternoon tea hamper. $16.99. Then you go on to treat hamper. They're all same price, I think. Oh no. Jean tea hamper. £22. Then you've got different like butters and biscuits and jam, £11.99. Caramel selection, £11.99.
Product of Scotland. What about them?
Yeah, because I like the Scottish shortbread better than the others. So what's the price of that one?
They haven't got one.
Well, they must have a pass, dear. I'm not paying just for the sake of the tin, if you see what I mean.
£1.99 or mix and match.
What do you mean mix and match?
Mix and match. So we've got
one.
Cheeselets.
Yeah.
So we've got one, two. We need another one to get the deal.
And how does it work out? Cheaper?
We're selling about £6.
Yeah.
We're saving about £2.
So how much is in there? Take your mask down, Ellie, if it's bothering you. There's no one near you.
We're sending skin.
I know.
Skin.
It's alright, guys, we're still here waiting for.
You want to see the deep?
Ow!
I'm not.
It's only four. It'd be more than that, wouldn't it?
I would have thought there'd be like. More than that.
We'll get another one.
6.2 ounces.
We'll get another box.
So I would have thought there would be more than four in it.
we get two?
Get two, and then we got the deal.
You save 2 quid.
Yeah. What's that I could see in the basket?
What? Nothing.
Told you guys. How many have you got?
They survived to January.
Go on. You done the 3 deal, have you?
No.
So where have you sneaked off to get them?
Over there.
And he's done custom shortbread.
20% off.
Oh, I'm going. Oh! Cheese. How do you pronounce that? Parmiers?
I don't know. These don't
3.49. £6. What's that smell?
I don't know.
Is that that cake?
I think it's the cake.
It's got alcohol in it, has it?
Oh! Oh no! It's a cinnamon stars.
That's it isn't! It's this, look!
Is it? Well, whatever it is, I'm...
That's encasing double chocolate cake. Oh, it must be, sorry. Something you picked up.
Oh.
Something round here's got a very strong potent. Is it that?
No.
I just had a strong whiff of alcohol.
That's what I can smell.
Lean over them cakes.
Yeah, it's one of
it's
them.
It's that, I think.
It's that one or that one.
You got your sunglasses with you?
Glasses in the car. Which is off, and I always have a... It's because it's winter, isn't it?
Yeah, we'll be out of it in a minute. Ah, oh, Christmas magic bacon mould. Wow, Ellie, you and Callum do bacon. It's all right, I've got to get... Ellie, go out. She can't do these lights, guys. They're too bright for Ellie, for her eyes. Way too bright. That's nice. Cop. Non-skid tier turntable.
I can't go down there, there's no way.
What? Last year for the cake.
Yeah, I know.
Sorry guys, those lights way are bright. If she has special glasses she has to wear. Look at that. They are bright, those lights, even for me. Oh. He fell out of his pot. Hang on. He fell out the pot. 30 day free trial, get 10% off real Christmas trees. Two free hot drinks and 10% off plants, bulbs and seeds. Sign up to the club plus now. Is Ellie's handbag there? You got your glasses free? Right, get them on. They hurt my eyes, so that is beyond bright. A lady said,
that's too bright, that is.
Right, now get your glasses on.
I'm all right when you leave.
Right, we'll head back then and get your glasses on. They're like sunglasses, but they're for bright lights. Oh, they're in the wieners.
There's a wieners.
Hang on. They're like sunglasses, but...
There's certain lens.
There's certain type lens, really. Oh, hang on, I've got my little boy here. Right, we're sorted. Look at these lights, guys. So, yeah, if they say anything, just say you have to wear special glasses. It's the lights, because they're so bright. Right.
It's the lights, so I have to have certain...
Well, you're all right for driving. It doesn't affect you. It's just these bright lights. They'll be hurting my eyes, never mind us. Wow! £3.90. Oh, there's five.
Yeah, coffee pots.
Yeah, not for mine, I don't think, do you? African ground coffee. Are you sure it's not ground coffee you're going in?
Oh, it's espresso.
Yeah.
Yeah, those shotty things.
Hand-roasted coffee. £6.05. These are nice.
Chamomile Reviving Lemon Balm and...
Chamomile...
Ashwagandha?
Manuka. Honey and cinnamon. I can't pronounce it.
If I can't pronounce it, I don't drink it.
Is it any for sleep?
That's what I'm... There's a soothing blend of mint, fennel and comforting spices. Also to like relax at night.
I want sense of sleep. A juicy and refreshing mix of sweet strawberries, fragrant elderberry and bright lemon. But it doesn't tell you, does it?
Well, that's hibiscus and acunia.
Yeah, but it doesn't say if it's good for sleep, like some do.
Tea pigs.
Chamomile, isn't that supposed to be good? Tea pigs.
Dream on.
Ah, it's Earl Grey. Strong tea pigs.
Chamomile.
Wow. Oh, I can smell that.
It's The chamomile flower is celebrated for health benefits, which include calming, aiding sleep and supporting digestion.
Peppermint and licorice.
But the problem is, it's 460 and it's that.
No.
So we haven't got any chamomile.
I wanted something like that, but not like that.
Right, so we need chamomile. That is chamomile.
Right, you've got cereal. What?
But that's got cinnamon in it. Yeah. I can't have cinnamon. No.
See there? Fox's biscuits. Mm. I got some, £2. From Iceland. Are you alright with those bags, dear?
Yeah.
£2 out of Iceland, the 4.20 in here. So you kind of some things you've got to watch.
This looks like a
It could be for Turk, they've opened this with COVID into like a supermarket, do you know what I mean? Because people couldn't come from into our town. Oh, they look nice. Right.
That, it's mac and cheese.
No. It is, it's all like medicine and... Oh, juice. Ellie, do you want a drink? I think that's all we're going to have today, dear. Coffee latte. Can't get in the cafe at the moment, guys, but... Red Bull gives you wings. Is that what it says? Do you want a drink, sweet? Oh. Can you see an oasis? Oh, that'll do, Mum. What do you want? Grab anything. Anything you want on there? Grab anything. Whatever you want. Oh, Ellie's having a juice burst. Tissues? Yeah, I think they've opened this for church.
Yeah, but the church ones are stuck. They couldn't go into Wrexham because they were classed as our area.
And they couldn't come to our town.
They were saying that they could go up to
Wrexham.
So they
thought we'd go to help them out. I don't like these meals, Ellie. These lights are...
That looks like a cat threw up.
These lights are straining my eyes. Never mind yours.
Yeah,
there's no need to have lights that bright. That lady said that,
yeah,
didn't she?
Yeah, these remind me of.
What?
Marks and Spencer's.
Yeah. That lady said about these lights. Because she walked back out, she said, oh, they're too bright. I said, yeah, my daughter's just said the same. Anything interesting? Ice cream? Ah! What? Have you got a shop around here, Ellie? I asked Ellie, because she used to live in Chirk.
What?
I'm not paying that for bin bags.
Go to court.
Why? Is there a court around here? Mm-hmm. It's me saying we're not getting alcohol, and Ellie's just, oh! Don't we want some wine with the beef?
Yeah.
Ah, that's why. I want a small version. Don't they do small versions? Because unless you're going to finish drinking it. Well, you'd have to take it home and drink it.
I'd have to take it home to drink it.
I'm hoping
we get the little bottles.
Ah, what's that? There's a number of them.
I don't want a Merlot.
Shiraz, that's better.
It's only for cooking.
Yeah, that would be better. It's Australian wine, they use that for steak. Blackberry, plum and pepper. That would be better for steak.
She passes at me. The basket's there, dear.
Get a Shiraz.
That's not bad. Chianti. Chianti. 8.50.
That's what I've had before now. That is beautiful, that is.
12.20.
I don't drink all the time, guys. Now and then I'll have a little tiny bottle that I've just picked up. And even that, I won't drink all of it as well.
Prices. Wow. Prosecco, look at the size of that. Yeah, but it's not bad, Ellie, 25 quid.
No, that's a good size bottle.
1.5 litre. Oh, is it, I like the. £14.70.
Wow.
I know, it's a nice glass, isn't it?
But why?
Oh, you like to drink that?
£2.40.
Yeah. £3 for £6.
Yeah. You got Tiger.
Ellie drinks these. You haven't got none this year, did you? Have you got any drink at home?
No, I haven't got anything yet.
Ellie, mind out the way of that lady.
But look, 3 for 6 or 2.45. That's £4.70 for the four. But one of them, I split off.
Well, get one for yourself and I'll
it's
get it.
Right.
Do you want one or two?
One would be enough. I was going to say. Not a big drink. Ellie, just.
Yeah, well, this is what I was looking at, the rose wine. If I'm going to drink a wine, I like rose wine.
Yeah.
No, where's the alcohol-free ones, Ellie?
That's what I'm still trying to find.
Because now they've opened this as a shop.
Ah.
Oh. Ellie? You're not near anyone. Drop your mask. Oh, you have. Mature cheddar and spring onion. Hand-cut crisp with creamy cheddar and sweet spring onion. God do me. Look, £2 for £2. Now you get yourself one. Beef, barbecue, but they're bourbon. Yeah, they'll taste...
Firecracker ribs.
Firecracker. What's that at the bottom?
Sea salt.
You gotta try them. It's not alcohol, you're gonna get drunk, dear. It's just if you like bourbon. You might have bourbon taste to it. It's got to be a flavour you like. You sure? Oh, what I got? Mature cheddar and spring onion?
Yeah.
You sure? I don't know. Right, there you go. Ah! Is this it?
Yeah, this is the pop I was on about. Because we're not drinking. See, we had that one last time.
Ellie? Are they the deal? Yeah, it would be.
Yeah, it is.
We'll get... There's beef if you want that.
They're the same ones, dude.
Yeah, get a beef if you want the beef.
No, I want the cheese, just in case I can taste the bone.
Right. That one's apple juice, cucumber and mint. Is this all of them? Elderberry, ginger, raspberry, lemonade. Shall we look round?
Because we're in the drink department.
Yeah.
That's WKD, cider.
Cider.
Cocktails.
I went out with someone that used to drink cider.
That's been years centuries.
Ago. Yeah.
Bombay Sapphire.
That's what your dad.
What was Mother's Ruin? Gin.
Look, Jack Daniels, Tennessee. Yeah. Your
that
dad.
Was my dad.
Your dad had always had that Christmas.
Vodka was mine when I was younger.
Three barrels, I haven't a clue what that is. Orange and blossom gin, £18.80. I haven't a clue what half of these are. Oh, I've heard of vodka. Malibu, I've seen that in Germany. Wow, Coca-Cola bottles. I didn't know they still did them. Ellie, have you come up with our thingy at the moment? Ooh, chocolate. I'm going to treat myself. Why not? I'm going to treat myself. What shall I get? I don't know. Sainsbury's chocolates in here. Oh, you got the little bottles. Oh.
You got sparkling apple juice, white grape, red grape.
Yeah, but they haven't got the shandy and lemonade that I had that time.
You got lemonade down there.
What's that one?
Sicilian lemonade. Well, I can't find the shandy, which is odd.
There was more than this. Where's that dark purple one? Or is that it down there? What did you have? Can you remember?
I had that one. Raspberry lemonade.
What's that one like?
And you also had that for your birthday.
Oh, it was nice that then.
That's what you had for your birthday.
Should we get one of them? Are you all right there with that basket?
Yeah. Should we get one of
them? Should we get one of them and... I don't know about apple. It looks lovely, but is it like...
It might be sour, though.
Sour. Oh, where was the other taste one that you said?
You've got lemonade down there.
Where? It's first for Christmas Day. Can you read the small print?
Spring water and tangy Sicilian lemons.
I'll give it a go.
21% sugar.
Oh, okay.
I don't think so.
21% sugar.
So there's barely anything in this.
So we need another one now.
It's ginger beer.
Yeah? You like ginger beer, I don't want... Ellie, what's these? Oh, guys. Ooh.
Rhubarb.
St. Clement's. Orange and lemon, says the bells on St. Clement's. Sorry, I'm... Or Sicilian. I don't know. Me and Ellie's debating. Oh, what's down there?
There's the water for your mixes. Oh.
This is not on. We come here Pacific for our drink. No more. Well, we can't just have the one bottle, dear. Anything on here? Cucumber would be a bit... How much sugar's in that? God, you can see it floating at the bottom.
7 grams.
What was the other one? Right, guys.
What?
We're at the pet place.
You know, if you're in a flat or you have limited space or in your shower, Poochie goes in and it's like a car wash. You put £1 or £2 in there. After, well, you do £10 for 10 minutes and yeah. Then £1 extra. And then you've got shampoo, rinse, conditioning, blow drying, and disinfectant.
Wow, this is in pets at home.
So all you do is you put your £10 in, which is tokens.
Yeah, but this didn't used to be here, did it?
No, this is new. So you pay your £10 at the till, you get tokens to go in there.
Yeah.
And then you just click shampoo. And then condition or blow dry, you know.
Oh my. That's
you know
handy.
Millie is a pain in the bum with heaviness. But she's scared of it.
Dash would not like the Sohos.
Yeah, well Millie's scared of it. I'll try
and I bring my own towel. I'm not fussy guys, but I bring my own towel.
Yeah, but it's handy.
But it's so handy. Oh god, that's
stuff. Well you haven't got space.
Wow, and you can wash them.
Yeah, you can put all your bedding in there.
Your doggy bedding?
Mm-hmm.
That is handy, isn't it? If someone's in a flat.
Well, that's what I mean. You know, I
that wasn't there before, was it?
It's been there a couple of years now.
Oh, I didn't spot it when we come last time. What is that, Ellie? Nutcracker head playing fill.
Yeah, you fill it with catnip.
Oh, oh, that'll help keep us pretty happy. Wow. Oh my gosh. Every year you find one of them.
Frosty the Snowman.
I'm not with you. I'm just going to stand here.
Nice, Susie.
Ugh. Will you stop creeping me out? Need some bird stuff. She's attacking me, guys, with that snowman.
Sorry,
Ellie, where to take this away? Because I won't need all this. It's 159 per kilo. How much is that? It's a weighing scales. I'm asking you because you might come here and it.
Well, I just buy the bag.
Oh dear. Yeah, but it's a bit much because I don't want any bears around. Bears! Birds!
Excuse me, sweetheart.
Oh,
yeah. Just see, I have a small bit of this.
Yeah, when you pop her into the till, I'll be round there anyway and I'll pop it back into a smaller bag for you.
Okay, cheers, sweetheart. Thank you.
Right.
Yeah.
And what's that for?
Nails.
It's too hard to do.
Yeah. This is birdie. Nuts. That's for a parrot, isn't it?
What?
Isn't that for a parrot?
Cockatoo.
Eh? Yeah. Oh, aye, that's the other one, isn't it? How can I hear you walking fish? I always say this is pets at home, but it's...
No, this is the farmer pet place.
That's it.
You can get all sorts in here, guys. All sorts.
There's horses and everything, isn't there?
Horses, rabbits, fish, turtles, lizards.
See, these are good.
Mm-hmm.
They're good value. They're
£5.50.
That's it. And then you've got. This is what we used to get in bulk when you had the
rabbit.
You haven't had a rabbit. I'm allergic to them. Guinea pig. They're little things.
Gerbils.
Gerbils. That's it.
Look.
£4.29 for the big one.
You know, for a ferret.
Oh.
It's even got a little like toys inside for him.
No. No, 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 no.
There you go. I'll buy you a rabbit and put it on a leaf.
I was saying, yeah, remember the rabbit you had, but because of me, Dad had to sadly get rid of it.
Your fault. Look at that.
What's that?
As if you got, that's for a rabbit.
That's fancy.
As if you got a hot, mind you, I suppose they would get bored looking at bars all day.
Well, they would. You would if you were in one.
See?
Ooh, so it smells nice in here. Ellie wants a ferret.
Rat.
No, forget that. Remember Adam's rat?
Yeah, well, that was disgusting.
And it got loose in my living room, and Sussie was trying to get it, and you...
Yeah, and you found it a couple of days later at the top of the stairs, freaking out.
Yeah.
Thinking it was a sewer rat. Oh, my God.
This is what I want.
Come on.
Litter trays have changed, haven't they, since we had Sut? It's a corner one now, darling.
Yeah.
Oh, and look. That one's got a door.
And a deodorizer.
Hey,
look.
It's all changed since we last had Sut.
Hey. Sutty's still alive.
Yeah.
My baby's still with us, hanging on.
Moose, 62p.
Now 62. Hold that for me.
Salmon moose.
Oh, two then. Just in case you don't like them.
Yeah, that's what I did with the others.
She, what was the other one? They're not bad, Ellie, 99p.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm looking for the, Ellie got us some pate, but she did like it, but she won't eat a lot of it. See, I've tried Iams, fail. Sheba, fail.
What about Applause? They're at small bits.
Yeah, but that's similar to. Look, the biggie lumps in it, isn't it? Biggish lumps. This is what I have to go for because of his teeth.
Senior cat. That's Royal Canin.
So.
I don't know how big it is.
Yeah, it's the lumps. I know it sounds horrible, guys, but honestly, it goes by. She's struggling to eat. See, now this, work this one out. She loves gourmet, which is lumpy, but she'll eat all the softness and leave the lumps. So that's where I'm struggling.
You need the gourmet pâté, really, don't you?
Yeah, yeah.
If there is a gourmet pâté.
Well, that's what I mean. What are them?
They're this chunks. Place's own.
Can you see a gourmet pâté? But there isn't none.
No, there isn't a gourmet pâté. It's just literally gourmet, isn't
see,
it?
See, Felix. Have they got pâté?
No.
No. Whiskers? She don't like whiskers.
You've got...
Right, if I go for gourmet, find a fish. She loves fish, my baby. I bet there's no fish now. Because she loves the fish, but I bet there's no fish.
I've got tuna, but it's turkey, duck and lamb.
This is so hard, it's unbelievable, guys. What's that one? Tuna, duck and lamb.
It's £4 for 8 pouches, though. That's High Life.
Yeah, that's what she's got at home. And guess what?
Doesn't eat it.
Why is this small?
Why don't you give
her one of them? She's had that off me for Christmas. What? Oh, it's only £4 this now. Oh. Right, get me one of them. Where's that food? That's not bad, guys. It's on offer. 12 for £4 and Ellie's found something else for me.
Did I get these for Christmas for her? 99p at the moment.
Yeah, I'll go for it. Oh, do you want the ones over there?
Or do you want to just try with these?
What do you think?
We'll try with these, I think.
We'll get two more then. It's alright, we found some.
Because it is fish, and she likes fish.
She does, she loves fish. What I've got her on is pilchards, guys.
We'll get two more of these, because they are fish. Because it might be smell.
Or go three. Because only 62p.
Mum, you've got six.
What?
You've got six now.
Three of each?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I just said.
I thought you said two.
Oh, okay. You know what I'm on about. Ah, shark bed.
Mind you, have you looked at the scratch posts?
Whoa.
It's all upgraded now.
One's a ball. Oh, Ellie, you want dog food?
This guy is just what my dog eats.
Oh, gosh, they're balls. Look at them balls, Ellie. Fluorescent.
My dog is a spaniel, but this is what she has to have, Kong. She has Rottweiler teeth. This is what
Rottweiler
Billy does.
Rottweiler teeth.
Yeah, but you see how, feel that?
I can't, do you?
Oh, yeah, you can't.
No,
but that is really, look, I can't even squidge it, guys.
Oh, it's like the one I give. Oh, I am giving it to you. You bought one for Dashi last year. It was round and it had cloth. See there?
It wasn't a Kong.
No, we see that there.
Yeah, it was
with a cloth.
Toy.
Yeah. Dash could play that, but he can't eat the chewy part like that because it's solid.
Yeah, well, Millie can go through that.
Wow.
But it takes her a couple of months. This is what she has to have. See? She used to have these when she was younger.
Yeah, but
entertained for longer.
Now she's got a bad leg, so it's limited again of what toy you get her.
Well, this is the problem. Because I've got to count for her teeth and her arthritis.
Can she still play with it?
She likes her balls, but it's tricky around Callum, you see.
Yeah. What about her big tennis ball? Can she still play with that?
Yeah, she'll play with that. I've just got to supervise
and
she'll play with it a lot.
Where's all the shampoos in here for the pets?
Oh, that's normally on the floor.
Oh, collusion. What? No, I don't want them. I know where I'm looking for if I know where the shampoos are for them. used to be here.
In all for his white coat?
Yeah, they used to be here, but where Milly needs shampoo as
well. Well, Dashie does, he's out. There's bowls.
Oh, Milly has shampoo. They need the shampoo.
I need the white shampoo. Do you know what I'm on about?
Yeah, and I need sticky
shampoo. I love the way she puts things. Iron ear wipes. That's what Dashie should have. Stop these infections. What's here, Ellie? Oh, dog food. Are you after that? I'm after shampoo, yeah, but. Hey! Naked dog. What a dog name for dog food.
That's the food I use to microwave.